seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And now slowly release. And then stretch your legs. Now let's give you the practice of male Lingasana. Adjust your back, stretch your hands over the head for all the key points. Step one, as exhale, lift your upper body, engage your core muscles, release. Two, up, release. Three, up, release. Four, up, release. Five, up, release. Six, up, release. Seven, up, release. Eight, up, release. Nine, up, release. Last 10, up, relax. Now just watch next practice. It is called Paraspashasthena Vrindalasana. You should join your legs. Same thing, it's very similar. You should lift your upper body. Instead of stopping here, you should bend forward and touch your toe. And then you should go back. Okay, it's not necessary to go to complete Paschim Uttanasana like this. Just touch your toe, that is sufficient. Even though if you are having enough amount of flexibility, don't go for complete Paschim Uttanasana. Just touch your toe and go back. Only our objective is to tone the abdominal muscles. Okay, now stretch your hand over the head. Start. 11, up, touch your toe. Go back. 12, up, release. 13, release. 14, release. 15, release. 16, release. 17, release. Last 3, 18, release. Last 2, 19, release. Last 1, 20, release. Lay back, relax your abdominal muscles. Last one is Markatasana, hands in the shoulder level. Now just fold your legs. One, slowly twist your legs to the right and turn your face to the left. Two, inhale up. Exhale, twist your left legs to the left and turn your face to the right. Three, inhale up. Exhale, twist right. Four, up. Twist left. Five, up. Twist right, six, twist left, seven, twist right, eight, twist left, nine, twist right, 10, twist left, slowly lift, stretch your legs. Relax in Shavasana. Keep your legs apart, hands away from the body. Palms facing upward. Eyes should be closed gently. Just relax your whole body. Just release the tension from all the muscles of your body. Loosen all the muscles further and further. Just calm down your mind and enjoy the relaxation. Slowly bring awareness on your whole body. Now let's slowly come out from Shavasana step by step. With complete awareness, just give movement to your toes. Slowly give movement to your ankles. Shake your both legs together. Give movement to your fingers, wrist, both hands together. Now just turn your neck to the right. Slowly turn your neck to the left. Bring your head to neutral position. Now slowly join your both legs. Bring your hands close to your body. Stretch your right hand over the head. Slowly fold your left leg and raise your left palm on your abdomen by pressing left foot on the floor or right side. Rest your head on the right bicep and relax your body again. Slowly come up by placing left palm in front of chest and taking support of right elbow and right palm. Sit in any comfortable meditating posture. Keep your back straight and have chin mudra in your both hands. Eyes should be closed. Just be with yourself. Just meditate on yourself. Now let's conclude. the session by chanting Mano Omkara and Three Shantis. Slowly wrap Namaskar Mudra, join your palms each other. Inhale deeply.
Oh.